Here's one that goes out to all the U.S. service men and women fighting for our country.